Similarly, if a conscious decision is made by management to misrepresent the capabilities and quality of a product or service, customers will ultimately discover the truth and stop buying the product. Employees, suppliers, and customers all want to deal with businesses that they can rely on and trust. Ethical behavior by a company and its employees will foster positive relationships, growth, and result in a good reputation. Unethical actions are usually driven by short-term incentives and rewards. An individual or company may appear to do well for a short period of time immediately after an unethical decision, but the long-term consequences of unethical behavior are generally negative.